should I go? Maybe no, maybe yes. Maybe should I just tell him? I'm the queen of Shushan, after all, even wicked Haman must respect the queen. Should I see the king make a scene? First she tried to protest that the king had her banished. Could this be my turn? Should I confess that I'm a Jew? What if he decides to persecute me? Could he say he chose to be fair? Would he swear to oppose the executive order? Persian kings of the past welcomed all sorts of people. Why must we fear again? Can he make this end? Is he even the one to decide? Or could this be my turn? Am I the one to contradict him? What if he denies an audience with his wife? Well, if he loves me, he says he does, I guess he does. Should I just tell him? After all, I am his one and only Esther, so why am I scared? I know he'll hold me in his arms. Well, if he loves me, he'll love my people. I should tell him, make him aware of who. Me sharing my fears, I am just like his daughter. When they slaughtered my parents, he spared me for harm. Uncle protected me, he accepted me in his arms. Now his life is at stake, no escape from Haman. Could this be my turn? Should I protect my uncle just as he protected me? How can I save him? Look at all of the brave Jewish women who dared set an example. Ruth was true to her word and remained in a foreign land. Deborah, she commanded men and prevailed. Hannah prayed with the words in the temple. Could this be my turn? Will I be brave like all these women? Could I ever have the chutzpah to succeed them? Well, if he loves me, he says he does, of course he does. Should I just tell him? Am I just a silly little girl? What do I know about well? How can I tell what's in his heart? When I look in his eyes, he smiles. But does he see? Yeah.